Hey guys, your second realms here today with a new video, and on today's video I'm going to show you how to fix the fail to bind a port error that you might get when starting up your Minecraft server. I'm going to try to keep this video pretty short, so hope you can keep up. Anyways, you get server port right here in your server's property folder, and the default one will be 25565. So if you're trying to run two servers at one time and you haven't changed the server port, that's whenever you'll get the fail to bind a port error. All you have to do is come in here and change the server port to anything you want. I'm just going to change mine to 25570. Then you can exit out and save it. Now, there's another error going around where whenever you start up your server and you get the same error where you're not running two servers at one time, but it still says failed to bind a port, and that's because of your IP. For some reason, the server's staying up even though it doesn't say it is. So you just delete your server IP like that, and it will work. You can keep the server port as default, unless you're running two servers, of course, and you change it. And then you just exit out, save it, and it will fix it. And I'll show you that you can run two servers at one time, and I'll use my external IP. So there we go right here. What is my IP.com? Copy, paste it, and place it right there. Save it. And now I have my other server right there. Start up this one. And I think that, yeah, alright, this is what I wanted to happen. The query port is running on the same port number, as you can see, 25566 right there. So that's obviously running on my main server right here. So we're just going to come in here, change this to 25567, save it, wherever that thing is, stop it, like that, start it up again, X out. Alright, so now you can see it's all fixed, it's running perfectly. So that's if you want to run two servers at one time, just make sure to change both the ports and you'll be good. So I hope this video helped you guys. Please subscribe to my channel if you want more helpful videos, and they'll be coming out real soon. Have a good day.
Give me a funky ass bass line.